Non-election related headlines now. We've learned more about how firefighters from Frankfort rescued several people in a boat on the Kentucky River. In a post to social media, firefighters say the incident happened Monday night at the dam on the river. Firefighters were able to deploy two boats, and with help, they were able to rescue all of the passengers on board. Thankfully, no one was hurt.